This is the skiing village of La Clusaz in France. It's about a 30-40 minute drive from Geneva in Switzerland, right across the border from Switzerland. And it's the location for the launch of the heavily updated GLK from Mercedes-Benz, the compact luxury crossover that is selling very well in the Canadian market. But there's big updates for this vehicle, new exterior, new interior. But the most exciting thing is the inclusion of a four-cylinder turbocharged diesel engine with tons of torque, great efficiency, and something that's very exciting for our Canadian market. This motor is going to be attracted to so many people because it has so much torque. 369 foot-pounds of torque. And what does that get you? Up and away from a stoplight or traffic light. It's basically, the analogy is like sticking a big V8 engine under the hood of this quite small GLK. That's the kind of torque that you're getting. And it just moves this vehicle along. It's not noisy. You can hear a little bit of engine noise, but it's not annoying. It's kind of reassuring that you've got all that power under your right foot. It's a new suspension in this vehicle as well, because they've gone with an electric power steering. They had to adjust all of the suspension to accommodate that electric power steering, which feels very direct. The biggest problem with many power steering systems that are electric is you have no on-center feel, and this actually feels very good. You wouldn't know it was electric other than being told by the engineer. This vehicle is not going to be available in Canada until late 2012, maybe even the beginning of 2013. The gasoline GLK 350, the V6, which has now got direct injection technology, will be arriving in the summer of 2012. But if you're interested in a powerful vehicle that saves money on fuel and gives you a better driving experience, the diesel might be the way to go. And you might want to put your order in to get one when they arrive at the end of the year.